With you?
Yes, sir.
Yeah?
Yes, sir.
So now, after this crap you pulled, lying to your teacher, told me you thought it was in somebody else's book, do you think you would be carrying your shoes around to the store?
No, sir.
Yeah, you do. You do. Let me see the shoes. Those shits are hot. Let me see. These amazing. I'm talking about. You are not wearing them motherfuckers tomorrow. Don't even consider putting them on. Put them back in the box. And if your teacher don't text me or message me, you won't be wearing them next week. If your teacher don't message me, you will not be wearing them. If you're not approaching her, letting her know that you are full of crap, you won't be wearing them at all. You would finish the season out in the shoes you got.
What are you talking about?
The shoes he got, he's not wearing them tomorrow. It ain't even a consideration of mine.
Can you clean this junk up? It would have been
cleaned up already. If your little butt would have stayed here, you took the shoes with him to show your mom. She know that you have some new shoes coming. But if your teacher don't message me and tell me that you apologize for not doing what you did, if she don't message me and tell me you apologize for telling her the lie about thinking it was somebody else's shit, you won't be wearing them next week. So you need to either do it every day or do it until you get the message.
Yes, sir.
I figured that. But it's always yes, sir. It's always you overstand. But I guarantee those shoes will be in that box for next year if she don't send me no message. I guarantee you.
Running through your bloodstream.
Damn, Bryson. Come on, Bryson. Push it, Kyle. Push it, Bryson. I hear when Bryson and Kyle are saying here, I can't record it. Take off, go! Go with him! Go with him! Go, Bryson, go! Let's go! Pick it up!
Good job. Good strong.
Let's go!
Keep it up, keep it up.
I'm trying to see.
Yeah.
Altaveon, hoping that this is his. We'll see. Haven't won every event so far.
So, your attention here at the 50-yard line. High point performer for 11-12 boys, Altaveon Grant from Blue Lightning Track Club. Altaveon won the 400, he won the long jump, and he won the high jump. Great day, sir.
Yeah, and broke the 400 record. And broke the 400 record. Hey, Coach Grant.
Altaveon also set the meet record in the 400 meter dash today. Great job, Altaveon.
Is it them pills? Is it them pills? Footsteps in the back of me. Is the pills kicking in? No, I'm finna be a victim of reality. Footsteps in back of me. Is the pills kicking in? No, I'm finna be a victim of reality.
We all parents raising athletes. Our athletes, they may not accomplish the same things, some greater than others, but yet they're still accomplishing them. They still get to feel the fulfillment of gaining the next ability. It doesn't matter how great it is. All I want my kids and my boys to be able to do is look back upon what we have done together and to see how to be the next great parent, which makes them a champion. I'm only trying to give my best so I can see their best. I love you all.
When I started out walking, I was by myself. When I was born into this world, I was by myself. Now I'm hearing footsteps, that's not my steps. I'm hearing voices.
By far, I want Altaveon to enjoy him accomplishing what he accomplished, but you're never too great to be better. You're never too great that you can't learn how to be a better person. And if he's not being a better person, I feel as a father and as a trainer. I love it. As a woman or as a mother, I feel that you should spend all your time raising your boys to be the man that you would want to date. Meaning you want a gentleman, you should raise a gentleman. You want somebody to be strong, you should raise that person mentally and physically. As a man, you should raise your son to be the best man that you would want to be the friend that you would want to have around you. I mean, who else can create the person that they would want but that person? In God's eyes, amen.